Hello, I'm Santosh, and now I'm 12. I first got leprosy when I was only 6. It began when I started losing the feeling in my feet, and at the same time, I got nasty ulcers on both my toes. Even though I got treated for a whole year, and the doctor says that surgery killed all the leprosy bugs, it didn't help getting anything back into my feet. That's because the nerves to my feet are permanently wrecked. Little by little, I'm slowly losing all my toes, and now I'm getting huge ulcers on my heels and other parts of my feet. I got some specially made shoes and sandals from Lalgadh Hospital. I'm supposed to work all the time, but I love running around in bare feet like my friends, so my feet also get worse and worse, and most of my toes have gone. Here I am back in Lalgadh Hospital with both my feet and bad feet. The doctors and nurses took care of my feet and took me antibiotics because I have a high fever. The doctor says I'm probably going to lose both my feet in the end, unless I'm very careful. He's trying to see if he can get a small scholarship so I can go back to school. I'm not sure what the future holds for me, so I'm a bit scared about it.